to 525.
St Martin's was formed 7 years ago, and we started it. It was myself and my husband decided there wasn't a lot to do on the estate. So we decided we'd open the back hall and put on activities. It's a dance that Liam Reader does two nights a week. Through the dance we've put on three shows, our fourth one's coming up.
I have been teaching at the Funhouse since around 2006. I enjoy teaching the kids as they are very approachable and they appreciate what you are trying to teach.
We also do bingo. That is three nights a week where a lot of the older people come.
3:00, 9:30. 5:00, 3:53. Both 5:55. 8:00 and 7:00, 87.
And we do a recycling auction where you can bring lots of stuff to sell and buy stuff, which works really well. We rely on the funding. But obviously we've reached a point where we cannot open the Funhouse at the moment because we had health and safety problems with the floor before Christmas. The floor started raising, and as the manager I realised it was unsafe for anybody to use, so we approached the board, who told us there was no money left to repair the floor. But we haven't given up, we'll keep going and hopefully we will succeed somehow.
I feel a cold flush going from my hair, and hey, you know what? I don't even care, the time has passed me by. It's gone with the wind, it's all because the sun shined once again. Now the party's on, everybody's saving. If you don't know anyone, you'll still make some new friends. That's the way it is. When I have myself a drink, I'll be because the sun shined once again. Let the sun shine, let the sun shine, baby. Let it all go, let it all go, baby. Let the sun shine, let the sun shine, baby. Let it all go, let it all go, so baby. Lights off, ain't no one afraid. When the night comes, it'll be just like the day, but without the daylight, we're glowing from within, all because the sun shined once again. So play that sweet tune, play it through the air and the volume, raise it up. Don't you ask me twice, you know I'm gonna dance, all because the sun shined once again. So let the sun shine, let the sun shine.
Community, we all work as a big group, a big family, whether it's from newborn to 90s, we're all joined together.
But we haven't given up, we'll keep going and hopefully we will succeed somehow.